Why is my central air conditioner squealing?
It found out how much you pay per kilowatt hour to run it and is freaking out.
I am more worried about the repair bill.
If the squealing noise comes from the outside of the air conditioner, one possibility is the fan motor.
That is what moves the air from the air conditioner to the house.
You'll be able to tell if the problem is the fan because it starts when the fan does. You may be able to solve it by adding lubricant, or you have to replace the fan.
What is the other possibility?
It is the compressor.
The compressor is what essentially compresses the refrigerant to condition the air. Where would the squealing come from?
It would come from the motor that runs the compressor, though it is less commonly the source than the fan. After all, you can get a squealing fan just because it needs to be cleaned, instead of greased or repaired or a fixed fan blade.
The compressor runs about as long as the fan.
If the sound lasts as long as the air conditioner is going, it may be the fan. If you hear the sound when you put the thermostat in fan-only mode, you know it is the fan.
Let's say it is the compressor. How do I fix that?
You have to replace the compressor, usually the whole thing, whereas a ventilation fan you can fix or replace separately.
A new compressor is around a third the price of a new AC.
Technically, a new air conditioner is a solution. Or it is a worn belt.
The only benefit of a worn belt is the general low cost to replace it, though I don't think it is as easy to replace as the belt in my vacuum cleaner.
You're right that the belt in an AC isn't as easy for average people to get as for other appliances, and that may not be the cause.
Then there's the possibility the squealing is coming from inside the unit.
If the squealing is near the AC but not inside it, the issue may be a blower inside the house above the cabinet where you have the heat pump or AC.
I can determine if that's the cause by determining where the noise comes from.
Air handlers will run for a minute after the compressor turns off, so you can tell if it is the air handler if the squealing continues after you turn off the AC.
I have no idea how to fix that.
There's the possibility that the belt running the air handler is the cause of the noise, at which point, you are replacing or tightening a belt in the air handler or blower.
Now I'm hoping this is fixed by replacing bent fan blades instead of replacing an air handler.
Damaged coil fans can cause squealing from rubbing against other components, too.
So if this isn't something I can fix by literally greasing the skids or cleaning it, call for service.
And hope that the repair bill doesn't leave you screaming.